Semona. And it was built by.
That was Mezoma.
And the people, the Khonoma people.
Okay.
And the third one is the Tenuma. What is that? Third
Tevoma.
One. Tevoma.
Yeah. So, Mehema,
Semoma,
Tevoma.
Tevoma.
So, like I said, each fort has a viewpoint.
Yes, sir.
Connected to the paddy that you saw up there.
So
it's surrounding the whole village. Yeah. And that's the lower part of the village, that's Tevoma. And then that you see that red roof building over there?
Yes.
That's the one and only hotel in the village. Roby Sir Inn. And then they just got the first B&B hotel award in Nagaland.
Wow.
That's the only B&B hotel in Nagaland.
B&B, that
yeah.
Means?
Bed and breakfast.
Bed and breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay. Means vegetarian.
So
veg, non-veg, everything.
So there are B&Bs and homestays in
five. Yeah. So in total we had about 14 or 15 homestays. But pandemic came and then the homestays, some homestays stopped functioning, and then some homestays had to do some renovations in their homes. So currently only 5 or 6 are in functioning.
Okay. In this village.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Right.